Look closer.
I'm telling you, the file is trash. The Constant doesn't so much burn his bridges as blow them up. Arthur Edwards, whoever he was, don't exist anymore. His personal data somehow deletes itself from any system that records him. Way beyond advanced. The partners spared no expense to make sure their controller would be untraceable.
How untraceable?
Look, I did what you asked, but Gray's gone and I'm no Diana. I'm not who you need right now. You gotta be kidding me.
ICA?
I used every encryption known to man. Who are these guys?
The best. It's only a matter of time before they get lucky. We need to take them down.
You and which army?
I know where the agency stores its files, mission reports, client data. If we leak it to the public...
You want to whistleblow the ICA?
It's the path of least resistance. Turns out, you are who I need right now, Olivia.
I do this, and I'm out. So, what are we breaking into?
Data facility in Chongqing, China. Run by a man called Hush.
Of course. The ICA site in Chongqing houses the agency's data storage and analyst division. Needless to say, security is daunting. The state-of-the-art server vault is biometrically wired to the facility's two overseers. Imogen Royce, behavioral analysis pioneer, and Hush, a data security guru with a taste for fringe transhuman experimentation.
Tell me about Hush.
A former cyber terrorist for the Ministry of State Security in Kedanyang, who fled his country after one of the Po regime's periodic purges. He made a career doing cybersecurity for dark web deplorables, human traffickers, organ harvesters, scum like him, with no code or conscience. ICA sure can pick him. No offense.
Can you disable security?
A dual authentication protocol ensures that any handling of data must be directly authorized by Hush and Royce, the proverbial human factor device to make the system impenetrable. Luckily, I found a loophole. If both overseers should unexpectedly die within a short space of time, the system reverts to a temporary fail-safe protocol, which I can bypass. Take them off the board, and you'll have free access to the data core, and I'll handle the rest.
And you're sure it'll work?
Look, I know Hush. If I'm wrong, we won't live long enough to regret it.
All right. I will leave you to prepare.
Chongqing, China. This city is Big Brother's wet dream with more than 2.5 million cameras covering 15 million people. Privacy is a four-letter word in this place. It's pretty ironic that a cloak-and-dagger organization like the ICA keeps its most valuable secrets here. You'll find Hush conducting his fringe experiments in an abandoned apartment building, while Imogen Royce, the archivist, runs the day-to-day business of the ICA data facility. I just hope you know what you're doing, 47.
shouldn't be out here with a bad influence.
Hey, sir, I'm sorry. This is a restricted area. Good. Now don't show yourself around here anymore.
Say what?
Not another one. This is a disgrace, really.
Please stand back. I'll check it out.
Okay, good. Yep, that's right.
Transmission benchmark test.
I did. There are still a few kinks to work out, but I have some ideas. I think if we diffuse the focal point of the damage.
That's him. Touch the bastard. Wow. He looks a lot older. You got the bastard, Hush. Now go get Imogen Royce and we can get to the core.
Thank you.
I implemented the notes from Hush in the throughput benchmark test, and I just don't know how he does it. He looked at my design for less than a minute before making
it. Hey! Oh my god!
Stop! I can hear the neck breaking! Jesus! Stop it! Help me! You've got to help me!
Dispatch, got a body on the ground.
Wait a minute.
Hold on.
Legal stuff.
My chance. Why can't I just do it? Money like that?
Big break.
I'll
never get a chance.
So, yeah, maybe just back off a little?
doesn't feel right. I don't think I want to do it. Come. Come.
You should take several steps away from me.
My fist breaks. Too much of a risk. If I do this, I can give my family a future. I have to do it. What?
Is a nice big kitchen. If he wants to be alone, he can just sit in the corner.
He won't bother me. We're on a break to it. You're so concerned.
The human brain. Motor control now. Next, emotions and memory recollection.
Yes. Biotech reaching its full potential.
We're making history.
Understand what's coming.
I'll help you.
this headache.
You need to be on.
Research is going well, sir.
Doctor, wait up.
I only get so bad.
Stop!
Got it.
Rain, rain, nothing but rain.
Say that again.
Not knock anyone else.
Uncomfortable,
sir. To Finland.
Where
did you go?
Not yet.
Not yet.
It has to be up here somewhere. Keep looking.
What's going on in that middle here? What's going on?
Not authorized to enter, valedictorian.
Hey, Mitch.
I love you, Doctor. Mr. Pritchard, I presume.
Hi, I'm Chen Ting.
Pleased to meet you. I'll be your guide on the facility tour.
Spare me the pleasantries. I've had an awful flight. 9 hours delayed, luggage lost somewhere along the way, and the airline is trying to avoid their responsibility. I'm hungry and I'm tired, and I want to straighten everything out before I'm doing your tour.
Yes. So sorry about your...
So, someone is here for a tour of the facility. Might be a way to get in.
Just let me know when you're ready. Oh, did you bring the P-41 we left for you in the apartment?
No. I wasn't informed, but I should.
Oh, very sorry, Mr. Pritchard. We need you to bring the P-41 to get the tour. It's procedure. Please pick it up before you come and find me. I'll be waiting by the stairs in the back of the restaurant kitchen.
Well, this is awkward.
This room's so clean, you could eat your dinner off the damn floor. Thank you.
Hello, Mr. Pritchard. I've just learned that your plane will be delayed beyond the lifetime of the entry code you received for the facility. For your convenience, we've set up a new code to be 01. I hope you enjoy your stay.
Hi, Jensen here. I'm going to tell you to bring your P-41 for the facility tour. Thank you.
Mr. Pritchard, I just read your report and share your concerns regarding facility leadership behavior. I fully back your decision to inspect, and I would appreciate updates on your initial findings as they come in. Good job.
Oh, you got new menus. I had no idea. Do you still have the, sorry, what? Right, yeah. Just some sparkling water is fine. So, do you... Oh, right here. Yeah, so I'd like to get some soup dumplings. Right, sorry, yeah, with the crab. And how about some of those... Shit, what are they called? The crispy ones? Yes, those. Perfect. You know what? I'll get a double order. And a plate of the pork bow ones.
We got a chance to look.
Wish I had something juicy for you. Straight late then they come.
That's a little too close.
Are you hungry, sir?
No,
how am
I'm
I supposed to focus?
We went straight to the restaurant.
Find your inner
was
zen.
After the 9-hour flight.
Close your eyes.
I'll give him the tour.
Focus your mind on a discretion bonus on the
I'll
paycheck.
I'll give you updates. Sure thing.
That's what I do.
That is a calming bonus.
To handle that first.
Of course.
I will. Thank you. Could you check my desk for me? I can't remember if I closed the file on it, and I don't want it to be just laying there if the VIP wants to inspect. Yeah, well, I'm telling you to go have a look. Hey, you don't want me to mention your attitude to Royce, do you? Good.
Oh. That noise. Okay, count down from 10. Don't let the anger take over.
What? I could use some assistance here.
What the?
Hey! What the hell? You could...
You should be doing your job!
Oh, shit!
Someone's really ripping folks up around here. Okay.
I'm not going to beg you if that's what you think.
Man, please acknowledge! Come in, come in!
Thank you.
tell Madame take control.
Move in! Move in! Flush the punk out!
Nothing at my position.
I think this is a real weapon. You should probably look into it.
Okay, I'll take it from here. Just sit back, relax.
Sure.
I'm ready to inspect the facility now.
Good. I hope you enjoyed the food. Did you bring the P-41 we left for you in the apartment?
Yes. I have everything I need.
Good. Let's continue the tour. Continue, you may say. We haven't even started the tour yet. But we have. Without you even noticing it, Mr. Pritchard. Invisibility is the best security there is. You see, in fact, a front that lets all ICA personnel arrive unseen. Who notices a dumping cook on his way to work?
Dressing the part takes you a long way.
ICA guarantees absolute discretion to all clients. We take that promise very seriously, as you will see on all steps of the tour.
Thank you.
Okay, thanks. Me too. Sleep tight.
Watch out for those guys.
Sir, I will have to check you if you want to pass, okay?
They're probably more worried about themselves.
Yes.
Huh?
Great.
Good, man. Looking good. Sir, you are trespassing. Please turn around.
Yeah.
There's no way you're getting through that door, 47. It only opens for people with an authentic security clearance. The signal is encrypted. Without a dongle, we can't hack it.
You know that feeling when you don't get any sleep and the skin on your face starts to feel really dry and your eyes are sore all the time?
Oh yeah, I know exactly what you mean. I started taking those little white melatonin pills.
No, but I don't think sleeping pills are gonna help with the stress at all. So maybe I should try yoga or join one of those Tai Chi groups.
Yeah, that thing, but I guess there's no harm in trying. Huh?
Exciting.
Huh.
You can use your camera to hack that panel.
Access granted. Access granted.
Sir, this is a restricted area.
That's Imogen Royce. Quite the bitch, apparently. Nothing wrong with her look, though. Edgy.
Comfortable with Royce knowing intimate stuff about us. I know.
Both targets down. Good. Just give me a second, and I'm in. You can now access the core 47.
Strongly suggest you leave the vicinity.
Calling in.
Hey, we got a possible homicide here.
What's that, Command? Okay, continuing search.
Sharon Reed. I regret to inform you that Code 41 is now effective for your employment status. Thank you for your service.
I told no one about my past. How'd you want that big social?
What are you doing here? That's it. You're free to go.
You don't have clearance to open this door.
Anyone got a visual? Wait, there he is!
What? Will someone please help me?
Location checked. Suspect's not here. Requesting assistance. We've got a situation here.
Nothing at my position.
Search the area. We have to find the perp. Reading you, 5x5.
The room before I can seal the doors.
Hey, get out of here, right now! Gonna get away with
oh no.
Oh! Oh no, you don't have the guts.
Command, please acknowledge. Come in, command. Somebody just got killed.
Access granted. Security protocol overruled. You don't have clearance to open this door.
sensors for the flashy core maintenance are working like magic. So much faster than the previous system. I wish I had Sharon's job.
Hello, Doc.
This weird nightmare. I was at work and suddenly got the feeling that nothing could.
What do you think that noise was? Go have a look.
I hear you.
Oh, shit. Command, we've got a casualty. Proceeding with caution.
Jesus H. Christ! Holy shit!
Of this BS.
Access granted.
Good. You're alone. I'm sealing the room and dimming the windows for this. No need to worry about intruders. It's all here. Clients, operatives, every hit the ICA ever sanctioned. Enough to shut them down for good. But first, you need to locate all files referencing Diana and yourself.
Training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare. Perhaps I see possibility where others see limitation. I choose him.
The two of you go way back. I didn't realize that you... I don't know. I get why you want to protect her. So, wipe all the data referring to the two of you from their system before we publish the rest. Set up a link to an information nonprofit site. When you press that button, it's up there and the whole world will know. There's no undo 47. This will shut the ICA down for good. You really okay with this? It's who you've been for so long.
Maybe it's time for a change.
I'll just return things to normal. No need to alert them we were here prematurely. Shit! I missed that. We're blown, 47. I can hold the doors for a little while. Use the vents to get out. Go! Now!
All personnel. Breach protocol initiated.
This is bad. That means they'll shoot on sight. I'm gonna create some havoc, 47. Make the core melt down. Maybe we'll divert their attention a bit.
Warning. Core overheating. Warning. Core shut down. Temperature critical. Warning. Fire detected. Personnel, breach protocol initiated.
Nothing in my position. What the hell?
VIP!
Warning, core overheating.
Copy, Commander. Still looking. No sign of the perp.
No. What?
Shit! Someone got to the VIP!
Warning, fire detected. Overheating.
Anybody copy? No sign of any pup. What's going on?
Oh. Warning, fire detected.
Command, nothing in my position, over.
Shit. That was tense, 47.
Now to the data leak bombshell causing shockwaves across the world, the so-called ICA files. The disclosure of a...
You win.
So, what happens now?
The ball's in your court, Miss Burnwood.
I do have other candidates, you know. Most of whom have never tied me to a chair.
You've seen the news. That was 47 acting on his own. He is untethered, he is unstoppable, and he cannot be bargained with. He will find you, Mr. Edwards, and I'm the only chance you've got.
I'm listening.
47 has one weakness. Me.
Found something. Buenos Aires International Airport this morning. Now watch this.
Herald.
Trail ends at the airport, but turns out that a top Providence operative owns a vineyard in the area. Don Yates, of infamous New York law firm Morgan Yates & Cohn. And get this, toasting his retirement party today.
She's infiltrated them. She's sending a message. She needs my help.
Could have fooled me.
You don't know her.
Anyway, if you're going after her, you'll need to deal with the Herald. Her name's Tamara Vidal, former CIA asset and political firebrand. She's a master of surveillance and the Constance's most trusted aide. She'll have eyes everywhere. You won't get far as long as she's in the game.
Why are you telling me this? I thought you were out.
Yeah. Old habits, I guess. Anyway, I need to go. See you around, 47.
No, you won't.